legacy is something that is very important to me. So I hope for it to be PlateBeacon, so that it's not just, you know, for the benefit of the other students that are working on this project, but it's not just to the benefit of the school, because we've attached it to Northeastern Illinois University, but it's also, it's a benefit to future generations in general, so that, you know, hopefully they don't live in a world where it doesn't make sense to have so much hunger in the local level while other people are also just, you know, having so much to eat at restaurants.
The reason why I joined DSC Club is because I want to surround myself with like-minded people.
In the time when I heard about the club, I was actually on the lookout for a way to put my skills to use in a real-world experience.
I always have a question in my mind, why am I doing this, or what am I coding for? And then DSC pretty much answers my question.
Meeting new people, talking with them, talking about the actual intention of the club, which in this case is helping out the community by reducing food waste. So in the initial procedures, we had to go talk about it, come up with ideas, possible solutions, develop prototypes, test those prototypes, get input, redo prototypes, and do the same thing in a cycle until we got something that we all like and agree to go for it, and then create our wireframe. I believe that that's actually one of the parts I enjoy doing the most.
And implementing solutions, taking some real-time challenges, taking some real-time problems in the society, and implementing them using latest technology, Google products.
I joined DSC because of the workshops Google offered and working with various languages and databases like Firebase and Flutter. My favorite part of DSC was during the hackathon, because we use code to bring our app to life.
My favorite part of DSC was Hackathon. It was my first experience that I joined to it. I can say it was amazing. Everyone helps each other and works hard. Actually, it was such a great experience. I learned a lot from DSC.
I joined DSC because I like the concept and I like working with like a bigger team, working on something bigger than yourself. I think I like that idea. Seeing this whole project come through, on the first day we had people like didn't even know what Flutter was, and then after a lot of reading and dedication, looking through a lot of documentation online, people were just putting up like complex UI and it just came through, and I think that's been my favorite part of the whole time.
The hardest part of my major is staying focused on the work, because there's so many cooler things out there to do. DSC helped bridge that gap by exposing me to a lot of new things at once.
Yeah, I felt I should have some freedom in my education, and so I've joined this. And I'm so privileged being part of DSC because it helped me to learn something new stuff every day to upgrade my skill. This is my most fulfilling and gratifying experience with people, interacting with them. I would say this is the best resource of knowledge transfer for many students.
My favorite part of DSC is, given that I am not a computer science major, I am in a whole different industry, computer science really applies to everyone. And what I have learned from this is that it can be integrated. Computer science or DSC in general, it can integrate various curriculums in our studies as well as in our actual career out there. So integration is a big part.
Certain majors have their own jargon and you know, their own ways of doing things, but when you put all these different people together and give them one goal that they all believe in, they can really work together and make something like PlateBeacon into reality.
Thank you, DSC and all members, for giving me a great opportunity to contribute in this hackathon.
Tonight, fire storm.